And we are back. That, you know, the trick with restoring health of the food. I just tried it at home. Works like a marvel. That was this shack thing. Here. Where are you? So either a harness or okay, Mr. Let's see. Multiple. I wonder what made them show up, because they weren't just randomly there, something triggered them. I think I might. I know it might be the area where the red pipes go to. Let's see. Not here.
X-12 is closed until further notice. On an unrelated note, closed X-12, please report to the dome.
Ready to die for your country?
So it's a little bit difficult to hit them there. Hmm. Wait, is it possible to just let them sneak away? Okay, I'm going to let them go and go this way myself. Except they're now they're on my left, aren't they? Termites there.
Oh, Klein, did I mention that my zone is forbidden to you? So forbidden.
Stalkers here, aren't I? Because they're all over this place. Now these I remember, I have emptied these at some point. And I know that at that point I had no sense of the directions here. Wow, they're really good at sneaking up on you. Figures. Let me try this railroad thingy instead. Oh wait. But it's yeah. It's in that territory. Hmm. last time I tried to move around here, there were... I think there were a bunch of harnesses here, and a bunch of lobotomites here, and a bunch of all sorts of... buggers. Okay, let me try my luck once more with the nightstalkers.
Force fields can only be disrupted by a specific frequency. If anyone has found the frequency, last seen around X8, let the dome know at once.
To get on this pipe. Except it leads to that pipe, and I don't want to go all the way back here, I want to go back there. Which means even more Night Stalkers. No. What exactly are they doing? Because I have so much ammo here. while my energy weapons battery supply is kind of running out. Aha! Okay, I think if I hit them even little,
rant. See how I abstract my rage, think tank. I hold you in such disdain. I generalize my hatred for you.
Ammo won't last too long. Looks like the easiest way to get to a workbench is to return to sink and then try to cross this area again. So much about that. Okay, I think I have their attention now.
Remember the time you forgot to carry the two and nearly blew up the Y-Zero Research Center? Wait! You did! Or was that me?
Even if I have to pass through the area with some of them alive, at least they won't be taken by surprise. I can risk it now. Of course, I'm also running very, very low on ammo now. Did my weapon just break? Oh, shoot. So for now, this will have to do. Those overalls are very, very good disguise. I mean, camouflage. So it appears that
the Cazador Preserve and the Night Stalker splicing facilities are strangely quiet. Too quiet.
It appears that I have been near this area, but not in this area, at least not entirely. Okay, this is... I think I have been here... No, I haven't. Because I have not been to X-13. You can't get up here. That's very, very good for me. Unless I'm not sure I'm even hitting it. He's so the one. I know you're confused, which is very, very good for me. Just knock it down.
Understand these messages. You do not belong here. We will find you.
So, where did this fresh litter come from? Three again. Oh fuck, I think they're just basically respawning there. Let's see if I can get. Oh! Thank you. Ah, they can't. I think they can't. Can't get to some of the pipes. Although it seems that they can get to some. Of course, neither can I. Whoa, are there just like nests of them here?
Think tank. I wouldn't even use binary to describe my exponential hatred for you.
I can see your tail, dude. It's like it's hanging out. Stupid. I don't even care if they're acting glitchy. I just want to get rid of them. Oopsie, fuck, no. Reload. I can't just jump from the pipe to there.
If you see robo scorpions, do not attempt to fight them. They will shoot you with their robotic stingers and then possibly explode.
Yes, keep coming closer. Looks that they are for some reason unable to get to that platform. Okay, they just need the right incentive. Oh! Any ammo. Now, if you get to kill me because my butt gets stuck in the stone, then I get to kill you because you're stuck in a wall. No mercy. Try to get down to the other pipe again.
Please avoid boom down for the foreseeable future until weapon testing is resolved.
Fuck. Okay, looks like they overcame their glitch. Tail is hanging out. So this ammo is running low as well. As long as they keep running around aimlessly, that's good for me. As long as they start acting in a purposeful manner, bad for me.
Do not attempt to breach the Fate Mountain force fields. Doing so could allow dangerous ideas and or creatures having those ideas to escape.
It's still the same bunch that I tried to avoid the other day. Oh no, those are the dead ones. And here they come. No, let me just axe you up. Okay, so much about that. Weren't there just three of them left and now there are four again? Something is fishy. I don't know why I tried it again. Because I already found out that it
is... The Uncanny Valley Research Center has been cancelled until further notice. As in, until someone notices it.
Now they are where I want them. And I believe I can take care of them even with this pistol. Bite the pylon, dude. Sitaratas. There's one more. Oh, there you are. I guess it is X time. Derp. And now I definitely deserve a manual save here. This is the factory that I'm looking for. I hope there aren't any hornets. Oh! Yeah.
What terrors does Big Mountain hold for the intrepid seeker? Really? Does anyone know? I'm at a loss.
You just have to come to me. Or not. Meanwhile, I'll be glad to run into the... This is a new location, oh fuck. Even got the idea who might lurk inside. Chunk of wood, please. Thank you. Oh, I'm not ready yet, damn it. We are dehydrated. Mm-hmm. Not good, but water's right there actually. Okay, and save here. I think he's out of fuel. A boxing corpse. Okay, this was fun. Oh, there are more of them here, okay. Like, a lot more. Okay, not good. I need some sort of help here. Why not go invisible? I thought I was already addicted. Is already done for. jeez. Do some maintenance work here. Oh, here's one more. So, repairing. Okay, maybe not as good as new, but better than nothing. Thirsty, I'm gonna drink some too. Okie dokie. So, what is this place then? Around, that's for sure. Can't I take samples or something? In this six little toe won't grow itself, you know. It's been a while since I had Buff out. Okay, what else did I pick up? Okie dokie, time to go upstairs. Thank you. be... Yes, able to. Yeah, I'm gonna take it just for fun. I would be so in business. And I mean find a workbench without going back home. Whoopsie! So, if the trauma harnesses or an experiment go awry, then are there another type of suits out there that are walking around and bashing innocent civilians like myself? Oh yeah, I already was here. Okay, mutants waiting outside. Of course, there are more than one.
The rest of you should try this intercom thing. It makes you sound like some kind of sky god.
Well, where are you? Whoops. Oh, yeah. I still had this one equipped. Oh, no. I only noticed the brain now. Actually, I wanted to equip Rat Slayer. Not like this, I mean equip Rat Slayer. Just slot 8. Goo! Oh, and there is a grenade waiting. I want that goo. Filthy, stinking abomination. Wait a second, is this one one tail and another one? Okay! Groovy! Goo! I can see you! Okay, pal, now I am hunting you.
Klein, remember the time you forgot to carry the two and nearly blew up the Y-Zero Research Center? Oh, wait, you did! Or was that me?
Okay, on to the other pile of goo. Before I go to X13, I would still like to find the factory that I think I probably know. The very first one I ever went to. Mm-hmm. Yep, that's the one. Thank you. gonna ignore them for now. Woohoo! Jesus. I suppose I can't ignore them then. Personal here.
My God, if I had hands, I would strangle the life out of you. For queen and country.
If I understand correctly, Mr. Handy is sort of a home robot. So I wonder why would a home robot need this sort of this sewing hand like this. Is this where I get to the first fields? Regarding their robot extras, I was wondering if Mr. Orderly had a special hand for making enemas. This is a perfect place for a little cliffhanger. I need a little break again. See you soon.